Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend.
Boom.
Parents learned that the
Boom.
They're waiting for you in hell.
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone. Move. We should go.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
Sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes!
Great!
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of God, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mr. Dent.
Thank you.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election...
Bruce, finally, a friendly face. It's good to see you.
Congratulations, Mayor Dent. How does it feel?
It would feel better if I were out of here. I'm ready to get back into it.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
That surprises me. You two seemed friendly.
Yeah, I thought so. This disappearing act seems to say otherwise. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over.
Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. If Batman hadn't been there, I would be... It was hopeless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Batman was the one who stepped up. And he's the reason I'm sitting here. No one else even did a damn thing.
Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen.
Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
They're after me. They're not gonna rest until all the names are crossed off their list.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. But tonight's speech, they'll know where I stand. Of
course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable. She wants me to take it easy, to go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? I'm not gonna be able to take it easy. How am I supposed to do that?
Do what you think is best, honey. You know what you need better than anybody.
Exactly. Resting and doing nothing is just going to drive me up the wall. I need to get back to work, to try and be effective. Honestly, I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. Now, that debate was hard on you, too.
Harvey, don't.
You should talk about it.
Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot?
Hill admitting to having both of them killed?
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign. I get that.
Still, I abandoned you when you needed me. That's not the kind of friend I want to be.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My system won't be here for another hour.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to you.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Tell the old man I said hi.
You keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
Westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light. There's a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad it got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Well, it worked. I'm here.
I appreciate it. Things are a mess. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Renee Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. And that debate.
Never mind how this began. We have to focus on ending it.
If you've got any bright ideas how to do that, I'm all ears.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. You gotta keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
My butler.
Yeah, hilarious.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
Just what I need. Thank you.
Being one step ahead of Batman is kind of my job.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. He just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
I'm headed over to Dent. Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
He's a
6 requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main. We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
Batman's on his way.
Relax. Be ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
I'm already here.
That's not an answer. This can get so much worse for you.
Hurt me all you want.
Everyone all right?
Yeah. You? Sorry, dumb question.
This is the second time you've helped me. Thank you. It's absolute chaos out there. The children of Arkham chose one hell of a night to strike out.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye out for you.
And I'm glad. I can take care of myself. Make sure you're watching out for everyone else, too.
I'll call us a cab.
Batman. Be safe out there. The mayor's on your side.
Heads up. They got 3 black and blues headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
You never miss a shot.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
but they knew I was coming.
They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Lieutenant, I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago.
Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage. That's what we need.
I don't answer to you. Back off.
Fine.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed. Now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
This isn't over. We'll find the Children of Arkham and your missing officer. They won't get away with this.
This is Gotham, not some fairy tale. The good guys never win in the end.
Oh, what are you...
I'm gonna make this right, no matter what it takes.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
You're copy.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
GCPD's been compromised. The Children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this.
Yes.
Get me the social support.
Yes, right away. If the public finds out...
this, Alfred.
You guys, y'all started putting those things that are coming up today for Fortnite. Oh, they're done with Scope AR. The what's called thing. The Plague Armor is coming.
I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way. Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day,
I wish her father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
Makes sense. Logistically. The company needs to separate itself from the Wayne name.
It's a cowardly move to look good for the press. I wasn't expecting you to roll over so easily, Bruce.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
Regina, really, I need you to leave.
I was just trying to...
I know, but please just go.
Fine. The board is waiting for me anyway. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company. You can't afford to lose their resources.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing, Doug.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news, or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
Just get on with it, Lucius. We don't have time for games.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood. The back door they're using. I was the one who built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it, not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
It's not you, right, Lucius?
You know, I was always suspicious of this Lucius Fox character. Never see him in his usual office. I think he might be hiding something. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We better lock this stuff down, just in case. So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
People like the Children of Arkham want to tear us apart. They want to burn everything that we've built to the ground.
They don't choose to see the good in this city.
But I do. Batman does. And we will fight to protect that goodness. Because we are not the Children of Arkham's playthings. We are proud citizens of Gotham, and this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures city.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Before you do. Here. Get that back to the Batcomputer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Dr. Wayne. Ruth, open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up. We were out of options, I'm afraid.
This is just a temporary setback.
Well, that's entirely up to you, Bruce. You need to prove to the board that you can be trusted in the seat. Just lie low. Don't cause a scene. It'll turn out. I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I refuse to hand my company over to a criminal.
Don't do this, Bruce.
Oh, don't worry now. I'm going to take good care of this place.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble. Right, Bruce.
Bruce! I need security in here right now.
No, what was that?
This is
for?
A disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this! Oh, for heaven's sake, calm down! What's gotten into you? This isn't helping!
Get him out of my office!
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Bruce! They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We
can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our Psy project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
Come work for me. It won't be what you have here, but at least we can keep pace on the new batch.
I'll go and gather what I can.
Thanks, Lucius.
Keep that drive safe.
Guys, that's gonna be in this video. So, part two will be out a little bit later. And yeah, talk to you guys later. And peace.